How'd you pull this off?
What? You think I set this up?
Well, it's an awful big coincidence, don't you think?
You saved me for some kind of stalker? Like, I'm gonna work that hard to get your attention. But, I mean, you fine. But you ain't all that, you know what I'm saying? Did I set this up? Can I use your pen?
Yeah.
So where do we start?
You can start by moving over there.
Really?
No, I'm serious. It works better if we can sit across from each other. Going to be good reading material for you. Time to go. Thank God I'm starving.
So let's go eat.
I can't.
Why?
You know why. Why are you staring at me?
Okay. I'll make you a deal. Ask me any question from the history lesson, I get it right, we go eat.
Okay. What was the difference between the Republicans and the Democrats' political response to the Great Depression of the 1930s? Some other time, maybe.
Political response, were you referring to the Republicans' belief that the marketplace would correct itself as opposed to the New Deal laid out by the Democrats? Because the way you phrased it, I get my Uncle's truck, and I'll drive.